And that's why it is such an honor for me to be on this stage today introducing a man that I've known for many, many, many years. I'm a great admirer of this gentleman. He served in so many different capacities, from Congress to governor of the great state of Indiana. He is none other than our Vice President, Mike Pence, and he'll join me on the stage. Please give a warm Iowa welcome to our Vice President. She stood in the street, smiling from her head to her feet. I said, hey, what is this? My baby made a
Well, hello, Iowa. It is great to be back in the Hawkeye State. To Governor Kim Reynolds, to Senator Joni Ernst, to Chairman Jeff Kaufman, to all of the great Americans who are gathered here today, thank you for coming and being a part of a national movement, Farmers and Ranchers for Trump. I want to thank Joni Ernst for those great words and thank your governor. I'll have more to say about both of them in a minute, but I got to tell you, the state of Iowa is truly blessed to have a principled conservative who has served this nation in uniform and who fights for the Hawkeye State every single day, Senator Joni Ernst, is a national treasure. Now, I know we're all gathering here at a time of great progress, great hope, a time of choosing right around the corner. Before I get started, let me take a moment to address what I know is on the hearts of every Iowan and, frankly, people all across the heartland of this country. The derecho that destroyed millions of acres of crops, left hundreds of thousands of Iowans without power, and tragically took the lives of two Iowans and one Missourian. I must tell you, when I heard about this storm, as a lifelong Hoosier, I was taken aback to hear of the magnitude of this storm and its impact. I just met with families who literally have seen virtually their entire crop wiped out. But they were standing strong, standing together. I assured them that they and all of those that have been impacted by this derecho are on the hearts and in the prayers of millions of Americans. But let me say, on behalf of the President of the United States and our administration, I want Iowans to know we are with you, we are going to stay with you, and we will work with your governor and your senators to make sure that we bring Iowa all the way back, bigger and stronger than ever before.